Hello everyone, we've made it to RIPFEST, and hopefully today's gonna be really fucking rad. Course layout is completely different than what we normally do. We actually have multiple different walls and a completely different line to follow. You'll see once I get the GoPro on and go out and do a couple runs, but it's mostly just gonna be me and Tyler running today. I really don't have anything else. The car's fine. I got an alignment. We did buy something cool, but we can't show you till later. This event's going on until like 1 a.m. So it's gonna get dark, and then I'll show you then. But I'm gonna get right to driving.
I did my first run and definitely was not recording. That is fun as fuck. This track is so much fun already. Running those walls feels so fucking good. And the fact that I can't do it perfect the first run, meaning that I have to keep trying, makes it so much more fucking fun. This is gonna be a blast. I'm about to ride in Tyler's car, and after I do one lap, he's gonna let me drive. It's just an SR car, normal modifications. I've only drifted one SR car, and that was his, and I blew it up when I did it.
shit.
Have you seen this jump right here that we keep hitting?
So quite a few runs in, car's still fine, almost wrecked into Tyler once, but
alright. Shitty thing is, I burned through my first set of tires really fucking fast. I was not expecting that. But the only tire that I do have is what's on the car now. So I gotta make one set of tires last me all day, so.
am on no tire.
Oh, dude, yeah, I got like 6.5, 7. I was like, all right, that was fun.
Close to the end of the night. We're gonna do a few more runs before we leave. I'm sorry I haven't been really vlogging most of it. I've been just GoPro on my head, but my battery's been dying on my DSLR, so I can't film much. So far the event's been great. There's not been a lot of spectators just because there was a late notice on when the event was, but the driving's been great. The track is a party, and driving with Tyler's been fucking awesome. Our cars look sick with the underglow, but my battery's about to die. I think I might do a few more laps.
that, Tyler.
Hi.
For the day, Tyler just exploded a transmission, so we're trying to find a way to get his car home. My car did decent, it's still together, I can still drive it home, so call that a success. Burned through about four tires, which sucks. I wouldn't have if I wouldn't have added camber in the back, but I think the goal for the winter is to make this car a little more grippy in the rear because I was just ice skating out there.
But that's gonna finish it for me. I'm out of focus. I'm tired. I want to go home. I'll see you guys in the next one.